ஹாய் ஹலோ வணக்கம் மந்திரம் நமஸ்தே நமஸ்காரங்கள். திஸ் இஸ் யுவர் ஃப்ரெண்ட் விக்கிராட் அண்ட் யுவர் வாட்சிங் விக்கிராட் யூடியூப் சேனல். ஸோ இன் திஸ் வீடியோ ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு டெல் யூ அ வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் அப்டேட் தட் இஸ் நீட் 2019 ஹாஸ் பீன் அனௌன்ஸ்ட் லாஸ்ட் வீக். அண்ட் ஆக்சுவலி ஃபார் த நீட் என்ட்ரன்ஸ் எக்ஸாம் த அப்ளிகேஷன் ஸ்டார்டட் ஃப்ரம் எஸ்டர்டே இட் செல்ஃப். அண்ட் த பீப்புள் தோஸ் ஹூ வாண்ட் study MBBS or BDS in the government colleges or all India quotes around 15% of quotes, if you want to get MBBS seats in these kind of things, you should and you must appear for the NEET entrance exam. NEET is otherwise called as National Eligibility Entrance Test. You may already know what is NEET, and it's often conducted by the CBSE, which means Central Board of Secondary Education. But from this year onwards, it is going to be conducted by NTA. Once again, I'm repeating that from this year onwards, from 2019 onwards, the NEET exam will not be conducted by CBSE and it will be conducted by NTA. So I'll be telling what is NTA in my next video, and this is just a notification video that NEET 2019 UG examination has been officially announced. And the online application are on live, so you can go to the NTA official website for applying NEET 2019. And the exam date is on 5/5/2019, which means upcoming year 2019 on May month on 5th, which is a Sunday, they are going to conduct a NEET 2019 exam. For that exam, the application is started from yesterday itself, which means 01/11/2018 November 1, the application started for the NEET, and it will be the last date of the online application for the NEET exam will be up to the 30th of this month. So until the November 30, you can apply for the NEET 2019 exam. So online, you can apply through online, you can pay fees through online. So the last date for the fee payment is 1st December 2018. So exam will be on 5th May 2019. So all the best students, prepare well and try to get your dream, that is a medical seat. Thanks a lot.